Okay, this is the old Midnight Rambler. From what I understand, this now belongs to the Outback. Well, got some memories here, huh? I used to live in that room there. And this used to be the stage. Okay. Yeah, from what I understand now, the Outback Hotel and Resort there, they're planning to do something with this place. So, that's a good deal. I see they've been cleaning it up. Well, that's an old sign there, huh? Ring the bell. $2,500. Hello. It's a long time ago. Well, that's an old sign there, huh? Midnight Rambler. Okay, Outback is really fixing this. Definitely not the way it used to be, where you could. It's all built up now. Okay, this is the Outback. At least they cleaned it up a lot. This is really bad before. Just reminisce here for a minute. It wouldn't cost a lot to fix this place up. A little varnish. Yeah, that used to be my room right there. Yeah, seen better days. Still got the air conditioned unit over there. Yeah, lots of memories here. Yeah, right here's where the pool tables used to be. Two of them. I think it was two of them, if I remember correctly. It's an oldie there. Ring the bell and get a free t-shirt. 2,500. Yeah, buy the staff a drink, 2,500, get your name on the wall, and a free t-shirt. Like I said, this is where the band was. Rufus is in bad shape. And right here was where I used to sit, right in this area, this corner. Yeah, that was a good spot. Actually, the bar is in good shape. You got a leaky roof, huh? That happens. And this is the Midnight Rambler. beachside. Okay, well, thank you everybody for viewing. If you could please subscribe, I'd appreciate it. And like I said, sooner or later, this is going to become part of the Outback Resort. Not sure when. Okay, thanks a lot.